So we have a variety of everything. We have a slide-in mausoleum, the Berganti stone, and then we have our two pyramids, soccer ball, the cube, we have a race car.
Dwight Coffrin describes the Hope Cemetery as an artist's palette of granite artwork. It's world-renowned, and since it opened in 1895, he says one of its selling points has been when the snow falls, it stays open for burials.
By having it in winter, there's that closure. You have the service, you make the burial, closure is over with.
But this cemetery could see another type of closure this winter. It and other city services are under the microscope in these tough economic times. City councilors are looking to see if closing and not plowing it could bring a savings to taxpayers. Margaret Kakabo wants the cemetery to stay open year-round.
It's a spot if your loved one was buried here, it's just a spot you come back and visit.
The cemetery director says this wouldn't actually save the city money. He said it would cost the money in lost revenues because the cemetery does about 24 to 40 winter burials each year.
Well, some people would probably become discouraged and end up in the spring opting to go to other cemeteries. Which, you know, that certainly would be a financial loss to us.
The city says it will look at hard numbers in the coming weeks. And for now, nothing is set in stone, so to speak.
We're still looking at it. I mean, there's different proposals, whether we keep the cemetery open, plow the cemetery so that visitors can come and view their loved ones or talk to their loved ones or whatever it may be.